Hey guys, welcome to Unlimited Health. Let's check out this video, episode 5 of Meta Runner Season 1, okay? I've been reacting to Meta Runner almost like a month now. And I've been taking long gaps because there's so many videos to react to and cover. And recently, I just started watching the first episode of Murder Drones. And it's from the same, production, Glitch Productions it's called, and these people are really talented. They make all this shit. It's like video game cutscenes, anime, like a mix of both, and it's like so awesome, and Meta Runner has a lot to do with video games. And episode 5 is called Aimbot, okay? Aimbot is not a joke. What do you mean by Aimbot? What is Aimbot? Is she gonna use Aimbot to cheat the game or something? She's even holding like a gun and shooting from it. So it's like there's gonna be Aimbot. Is she gonna cheat? Whatever. But this episode is 17 minutes. It's not that long, but it's okay. It's not that short either. It's just decent. I love it. Okay, so let's react to episode 5 of Meta Runner Season 1. It's called Aimbot. And go subscribe to Glitch Productions. The YouTube channel's name is Glitch. Go subscribe to them. And they made episode 1 of Murder Drones. And I'll soon, like tomorrow, I'll be reacting to episode 2 of it. So I've been not reacting that much for Meta Runner, so I had to come back and react to this. But we're gonna see the second episode tomorrow on Murder Drones on Glitch YouTube channel. But also subscribe to SMG4. It's like a collab, and these people are doing it together, I guess. And they're making kick-ass content. Amazing. Okay, let's just do it. Meta Runner Season 1, Episode 5, Aimbot. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 17 minutes. Okay, let's do it. It's almost like a TV show. They even got intro and outro going. It's just intro song and outro song, which is amazing. So let's just do it. What is this? What? What is that? Oh, who is she? Whoa, what is this? This is a, ASCorp or TaskCorp or whatever. It's in there. It's a challenge or something going on, like a tournament. She's there. What's going on? Okay. Who is this? A security camera? A walking security unicycle? What? Unicycle walking security camera. What the fuck?
And we saw everything that happened, and now we're here.
Yeah, and there's this new character called Lamar that we saw in episode 3 and 4. In the 4, it's like an epic chase scene, which is amazing. Go check that. I'll put it in the end of this video so that you could see it. There's like a epic chase scene, action scene, and Tari, our main protagonist, gonna do something in there. It's pretty awesome.
I see. Oh my goodness. This is so cool.
This dude is like Mario. His game is also like a platform game.
We weren't spying on you. We're spying on Lux.
Lux?
Hey, stop. My head's not a watermelon. Sorry.
Well, it's as big as a watermelon. Let's be honest.
The plan was to just get intel on Lux and
TaskCorp.
But that all changed when you showed up.
Right.
You went into the video game. That's unheard of. I don't know how you did it. Let me inspect you a little bit.
She is his friend or something. Okay.
Idiot! Don't you recall what just happened at the arena?
Sorry.
Stop being evil. Everybody's trying to get a hand on her.
Sorry, my name's Sophia.
Everybody's chasing her.
And you've already met Tall, Dark, and Weeb over here. We call ourselves MD5, and our mission
MD5.
Is to take down the evil conglomerate TaskCorp.
Okay.
All right. Put it that way. But yeah, that's essentially what we're trying to do.
Okay.
What did they do to you guys?
Shit. What happened?
We
okay.
We each have our own reasons.
All right.
Let's just say
some tragedies.
They destroyed many lives.
Best not talked about.
Including ours.
But all right. With you two on our side, I think we have a shot at taking them down.
Take them down? I don't want anything to do with them.
Just run away, man. Don't listen to them. They're just... They're gonna bring you back into that bullshit.
Trying to keep us out of danger.
Okay.
Get us into more.
Well, I just thought since
you need to send that watermelon kid back to Theo, back to his game.
You would want to team up.
Right.
Sorry, I know you're scared.
Shit.
I was doing MD5 found me.
Right.
I swear, all the 2D
twin tail
Sundere girls out there.
Sundere girls.
If you stick with us, we'll keep you two safe.
How can you be safe when you're telling me you're going back to the villain?
If you put it like that...
Neither of you are joining us.
Masa. Oh, shit.
Masa? Now? Really?
Really
take this.
Badass. Epic evil character. Okay.
Just let him rest.
Don't let your emotions get the best of you, Lamar.
Lamar, hey, motherfucker, what are you
there
talking about?
No room for dead weight.
Dang it, you could be so stubborn sometimes.
The hard ass, this it's dude.
Okay. I'll do it.
I'll do it. Motherfucker.
I'll play.
Come I'll play
on,
the game.
You don't have to.
Just give her a controller, I think she can run the world. She's an expert.
I'll learn more about myself.
Okay. Go into the video game, please. Oh, this is the beginning. Oh, I need to increase the volume. Shit.
This heart gives the smallest glow. I think that I can see it show. Your eyes have a spark, you know.
I love the music. It's like cyberpunk. Oh, it should have gone for even longer because it's awesome. I love the intro song. Okay.
Welcome to the office.
Welcome to the office.
Whoa.
It's just an office, bro.
Amazing.
Showing it like a different world almost.
Think of it as our training.
Okay.
How much Battle Blaze have you played before?
How much have you played before?
I've played
Bitch!
Mania.
Okay.
Right.
Don't worry, Massa. Tari's ability to learn video games is incredible.
Incredible!
Before, when we were being chased by Lux, the car was all like...
Wham! What the fuck? Okay.
Yeah. Impressive or not.
Oh, shit.
How she plays.
Don't embarrass yourself.
Player. Meta runners are capable of amazing feats.
Okay.
But adding a human opponent into the mix changes everything.
Right.
I'll try my best. I guess.
Kick his butt, Tari!
The fuck? Please shut up. Battle Blaze. Alright.
So you guys are playing Battle Blaze.
Okay.
A first-person shooter game. Find cover.
Let them play.
Use weapons at your disposal and try to outlast the other player.
Outlast the other player.
I wanna play.
Hey, you wanna play?
Don't worry, little man.
You don't wanna go in
I'll
there.
Battle you later.
Yeah, battle to the death.
What the fuck? This dude throws coconut shells and is saying battle to the death.
Wait, which button to shoot again? Okay, go.
Which button to shoot again? You don't know? Click anything. Doesn't matter. It's just shooting. It's like Call of Duty. Boom! Oh, God.
Masa wins.
Go again.
Go again,
okay.
Bitch. Okay, let's go. I fuck you, Masa. Let her play, goddammit. You got a gun now. Oh, she'll learn.
Oh.
She'll learn soon. This dude is
Dang,
like,
Tari,
he already has experience
hey,
in
still
it.
Learning the game.
Again.
Okay. Again. Hey, you ain't badass. You ain't a badass, dude. Oh, God.
should let her practice a bit before again.
No, keep going.
What?
Dang it!
I know how it feels to play for the first time, man. I know. I know how many times I died. I know. That bitch! What the motherfucker? Kill him! What is he sneaking about? Oh, she jumped like that? It's like the CSGO. He's behind you. I knew it! Wow!
I don't understand. I should be picking this up.
Gonna rage quit?
How do I make this thing work?
Doesn't seem like you know what you're doing at all.
Yeah.
What a waste of time.
Wait.
Okay.
Sorry, show me your arm.
What you got, son? She's an expert. She should be able to do it.
She pimped us out with these.
Right. What did you do?
Interesting. This is definitely a standard MetaRunner arm, but I've never seen this before. Ooh, press it!
What is that? Whoa! She's inside the game? With that? And now she doesn't need a fucking controller anymore. She could just go and kill them. Simple. That's her special ability.
Lux, why did you send me down to the research facility? Don't I have better things to do? Hmm. Like play video games.
You're there because...
How many video games are you gonna play?
I realized on the way back to Tascor that I...
They found out too, like... There's a the same time.
...to investigate. Don't tell anyone. This is absolutely confidential.
If this is so confidential, why didn't you come down here yourself?
Because I'm busy with this.
I knew it. You're just playing video games.
What? No.
Right.
This is the cartridge Tari warped into. It has answers to all of this. I know it.
You're just being lazy.
Cool.
Hurry along, Belle. Man. I want results.
Why is he always evil, man?
Search the room thoroughly.
He doesn't have to be evil. He could just go and talk to her.
Search the room thoroughly.
He could just... Look. He could have just gone and talked to her, man.
Then we'll...
Nah, he had to be evil and all this shit is happening. Hey, a word of advice for all evil villains. Please talk to your enemies so that you can set up a meeting and have what you want to do. You can actually have that happen. You can actually do what you like, you know? Once you sit down and talk to your enemies, the heroes... And then you can do your thing. You don't have to go evil, goddammit. You don't have to go evil. Why are villains always unnecessarily evil? Whatever.
This place smells like crap.
Shit. What? Just unlocked something.
Let's start here.
Alright.
What a waste of my time.
What a waste of my time.
Right now.
Okay.
Whoa!
And
just
what about
like from that speedrunning tournament?
I know she's zoned out.
Oh my God.
I know she's zoned out, but what about her body here? Like, what if somebody like lifts her up and steals her away from these people or something? Can that happen?
This is so cool.
Shit. Okay. Oh, you're gonna die, motherfucker.
Hello?
You're gonna die.
Guys, can you hear me?
Yes,
stop.
We can hear you.
You went into the games before.
Masa?
Wait, how is he talking? He's
Wait,
not...
Hang on.
How is he talking inside the game? Oh, you're changing the face. Oh, shit. Looking like Unreal Engine player face.
Is that better?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Good. Go pick up a weapon.
What? Now?
The match is still on. Let's see if you've improved at all now that you're in the game.
Right. You played this before,
Tari.
You know it. Tari,
you should just
let's
respond.
Do it.
That's reassuring.
You get shot.
Okay. Here we go. Three.
The CSGO map. CSGO map.
One.
Let's go. Go get the gun. I bet he's coming right behind you.
What? What does any of this mean?
Right. What's happening? Your mind is, are you getting migraines? Whoa! Oh shit! Fuck you, Masa, bitch! I love that he's a badass. I love that dude. But he's pissing me off with the protagonist. Fuck! No, 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 you can do it! Come on, let's go! Switch! Fast! Whoa! Explosions! Whoa, get up, get up! In video games, you don't do... shit. You just get up. Oh! Metal Rock! Look at that dude. He's a badass. Love the Masa. I don't like the name Masa, but... you know, whatever it is. Okay,
get up.
Give her a hand. As soon as she grabs your hand, you beat her. Just to teach her a lesson.
Right decisions at the right time. Clear your mind.
Clear your mind and focus.
The right actions will come to you.
We all know that shit. She just says she doesn't know it.
Go.
Go, run, bitch! Oh! Come on, run, run! Whee! Come on, go, go! Let's go! She'll get him. That's the whole point. He's a badass. I love the dude. Oh, so many possibilities. Whoa! Oh. Ah! Come on. Huh? Hey! Banana mines! Run, bitch! Oh, shit! What is he doing here? What?
What?
Now that you mention it, the little man isn't here.
Right.
That's right! And look!
What is this little dude doing?
I got my jump back, too!
We don't need you here, bruh! It's a competition!
Magic?
What are you doing?
You guys! I'm gonna bring you two out now. This is so exciting.
Hey, I like the little man, so he's cool. I like this dude.
Let's go, round two.
He can go into the game, like disappear, like without clicking any buttons.
Am I worthy of MD5?
Hell yeah, you are. That was some slick gameplay, Tari.
But you need a lot more practice.
What does the world look like? Are these too many questions?
You're still lost. Remember that.
Actually. I think with a bit more training, I could really get the hang of this.
Right.
And Theo, you came out of nowhere. I don't know where he was going to be.
I don't know.
Well,
so he could just disappear and get inside a game like that?
Satisfied?
All right. Oh, don't like the name Masa, but the dude is badass. I love the dude.
You have a lot to learn.
You have a lot to learn.
But we definitely have a place here for you.
But we definitely have a place here for you. Right. Cool. What happened? What's going on, Theo, man?
It's
like a little Mario. I don't want you to go anywhere.
This could be because he's been out of his game for too long.
Right.
We need to get him back into an Ultra Jump Mania cartridge.
Right.
Now.
Let's go.
Sorry.
Or else he's gonna die or something.
Don't worry, Theo.
Don't be scared,
we'll
bro.
We'll fix this. I promise you, we'll fix this.
Don't be scared. You'll be alright.
God
shit.
Damn it. What do you expect me to find here, Lux? There's nothing but garbage!
We need something to store Theo in or something like that. What is that?
Huh?
Memory card? SD card? Not memory card. Micro SD. Take that. What's in it? What about viruses? Project Blue. What is this? I like the music. It showed something. Oh, come on. What is that? We're gonna find out soon. In next episode. I love the music.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching MetaRunner. A big thanks to Crunchyroll for making this series possible. You can check out their products by clicking the link in the description below.
MetaRunner so
will
cool.
be returning next Thursday.
These thanks people are awesome. Oh, so good. The song is so good. Yeah, and there's like the intro song is also really good. I love that song. And these people are extremely talented. Man, these people are getting together and doing all this. Man, it just makes me envious. I want to do something like this, you know. I'm just getting into learning animations, you know. I want to learn animations. I know animations are 10 times more difficult than this. Because you have to draw every frame and shit. But, you know, it's just crazy. But I want to be like these people, you know. I want to create something that gets millions of views and shit. So I love it. But yeah, episode 5, Aimbot. Wow, man, this is probably the best episode ever. Like, I don't think there's... Like, the previous episode was, I thought, was the best. But no, this thing takes the cake for the best so far. Even better than the first one, if you ask me. And the first one is okay. It's pretty cool. It's like a good idea. And we get to see like CSGO maps, like Counter-Strike maps or something. Not exactly those, but it looks like that. And we get to see both fight and we get to see some kind of mysterious shit in the ending. With, you know, that red-headed lady found some micro SD. What are the chances of finding a micro SD falling down on the floor and you noticing it and grabbing it? What are the chances? But she did. And there's something in there with that symbol that they mentioned. The symbol that makes Tari teleport into the game. Which is amazing. I love it. And I love that there's so much possibilities in the future, in the coming episodes. Like, it's almost like it's setting up a ground for future epic shit to happen. You know, that's what I like about this episode. It's trying to set up a ground so that it can do a lot in the future. So I love that. I love that. So yeah, that's it for this reaction. If you like this reaction, please subscribe to my channel, Unlimited Health. And I'll also put the episode reactions at the end of this video so that you could click directly and go and watch them. I even have a playlist on my channel. Go check out the playlist of my all reaction up until episode 5. And the next episode I'm going to be reacting. I want to react to it tomorrow. Like, I want to react to it now. But I don't care. You know, I've reacted to so many videos at this point today. So I'm going to be doing it tomorrow, I guess. I wanted to do Murder Drones episode 2, made by the same people. Episode 1, I reacted to it. So I'll put it in the end, too. End of this video. So I hope you guys enjoy that. But, you know, the next episode, I think I'll try to do tomorrow. And episode 2 of Murder Drones as well. So I'll do that as well. So this is very talented stuff. And the music, it's like pure art. I love it. It's like cyberpunk. And also the story is so deep. No, like high budget productions, anime, TV shows, fucking movies. None of them have good stories like this. This is true, like deep storytelling. This is good. This is what we need. That high budget TV shows and movies are not able to do it, you know. This here is the gem. I suggest you go watch these. Subscribe to Glitch YouTube channel and SMG4 YouTube channel. Go subscribe to them. These people are amazing, okay? So, yeah, that's it for this reaction. I'm talking too much. But, yeah, that's it for this reaction. Please subscribe to my channel. I need your support, okay? Okay, yeah, so I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.